one apiece. Valerone pushed it in, and then the ball played back to the middle. Here comes Nabet, and there's the winner as Nabet puts Deportivo on top. 2-1 over Manchester United.